face painted black again. I guess President Gallagher's message did not go through. Again.